are doing the drawing for the table that is going to get champagne service at the big auction on October 11th. So Leslie's going to pick a winner.